Nobody crosses us. I want them found.
They won't live to see another sunset.
Well, anything?
Nothing this end. La laca.
Keep your eyes peeled. They could be anywhere.
Right.
Ah! We die together! You?
Cassandra, Brasidas sent me.
Are we going home?
I have no idea. We've been trapped in this filthy cave for days, with no word from Lagos whatsoever.
You're free, but it's not safe to return to Lagos yet.
Are those scary men still with Pater?
Have you heard of the cult of Cosmos?
Only in whispers. Ever since my husband found new business partners, they've stationed guards around our home. For our safety, he said. Then one day, those guards dragged us here.
They're making your Pater do things he doesn't want to do. I'll find Lagos and release him from these scary men.
And what of us? I can't go back to that Reps. And now that these guards are dead, we're in danger.
For now, go to my friend Brasidas. He'll meet you at the safe house northeast of Tegea,
where Lagos has his secret meetings.
Are you angry, Mater?
I am grateful you saved us. We'll go find Brasidas. Here.
Thank you.